For Mary Beth and Barckley Toole, life is nonstop with four kids.
We've got gymnastics, we've got diving, we've got basketball. Somewhere in there, there's homework.
To help stay healthy, they exercise, eat right, and get enough sleep because, let's face it,
nobody has time to be sick if you're a mom.
Or a dad.
We need to take care of ourselves.
So they both also need to get vaccinated.
When's the last time you got vaccinated?
So I know I'm supposed to get the flu vaccination, but are there other vaccines that I need to be getting as an adult?
Yeah, vaccines aren't just for children. Adults need vaccines as well. Some vaccines don't give you lifelong protection. And as adults get older, they may be at higher risk of diseases because of their age, their job, travel, or their health conditions.
What vaccines do healthy adults need besides the annual flu shot? First off, if you didn't get the whooping cough vaccine, called Tdap, as a preteen or teen, you're due for it now.
Whooping cough is a bacterial infection, and in babies, it can make it hard for them to breathe and can be life-threatening.
Well, I work in a preschool, and I'm around young children all the time. And if they were to come down with whooping cough or something that I could have been vaccinated against and prevented, I would have felt horrible.
So Mary Beth is here for that whooping cough vaccine, which also contains the needed 10-year booster for tetanus and diphtheria.
These may seem like illnesses from the past, but they are serious diseases that still affect us today. Immunizations are your best protection against vaccine-preventable diseases, and severe side effects from vaccines are very rare.
Yeah, in your 60s, you'll need vaccines to help prevent against pneumonia as well as shingles.
So I had a friend at work that got shingles, and she said it was extremely painful.
Vaccines are critical for people with chronic illnesses, like Barkley's mom.
My mom has type 1 diabetes.
Having a chronic health condition like diabetes, asthma, or heart disease means you're at higher risk of getting really sick from certain illnesses. That's why people with these and other conditions need to stay current with their vaccines.
Wow, I need to check with my mom, double check to make sure she's had her vaccinations, and if not, get her to the doctor.
Next stop for the Toole's, Barkley's Frisbee match.
As I got older, I learned that I'm not the invincible 23-year-old that I thought I would be forever. So it's important to look after my health.
Setting a good example for the family.
Is he okay?
Yeah, Daddy!
Woo, Dad!
Mommy, what's this Band-Aid on you?
Remember going to the doctor and getting a shot?
Yeah.
Mommies and daddies have to go get their vaccinations, too. And then I can stay healthy to take care of you.
Okay.
Oh, I love you very much.
Find out what vaccines you need by taking the adult vaccine quiz at cdc.gov/vaccines/adult quiz and discuss the results with your healthcare professional.